The Cabinet Secretary for Regional Development, Aidan Mohammed, has put on notice the contractor in charge of the Karatu Stadium in Gatondo South, Kiambu County, after tour of the facility today. Accompanied by the CS for Foreign Affairs, Ambassador Richelle Omamo, the Cabinet Secretary for Energy, Charles Keter, they conducted this inspection to monitor the progress of the construction and expressed their concerns with the pace of the project, faulting the contractor Smith & Gold Limited for failing to adhere to the initial timelines. The trio were equally concerned by the handful of workers on site, saying the 200 million Kenya shillings project must be completed by mid-year after the previous deadline for completion expired in 2019.
Now back on site, and work will resume, and that in the next maximum 4 months, that this place would be in use and it would be available for use by the public here in Kiambu.